I didn't do a lot of video or pictures or stuff for the build near the end there. It's in a bit of a rush. But I got it all loaded. It's 80-90% complete. There's a few things that need to be fixed up. But I have battery-operated tools that I'm going to fix it up with. So currently, I left where I built the van yesterday. I had to drive into town to drop off some tools to a friend that I borrowed. Spent the night, said my goodbyes, and hit the road. What better way to hit the road than leaving the flatlands of Alberta, heading west to where the temperature are above zero and not double digits below. Check this out.
Cold out. I need to pee, but you know, I just can't get out from these things. And as you drive, they change, eh? Because some hide behind it and some show up, and it's gorgeous. Better when the sun's blue or the sky's blue. Anyway, pull out at the